Have you ever loved somebody so much it makes you cry? Have you ever needed something so bad you can't sleep at night? Have you ever tried to find the words but they won't come right? Have you ever? Have you ever loved somebody so much it makes you cry? Have you ever needed something so bad you can't sleep at night? Have you ever tried to find the words but they won't come out right? Have you ever? Have you ever? In this moment, I understand that I am one. I am fluid. I walk on this earth in my truth, in my realness. No matter what, I understand that my purpose is real. I understand that where I'm going and the path that I'm down is right. From my mouth to God's ears, I know He understands me. And as I speak and as He listens, I know that everything lines up accordingly. Everything is for a reason. Every laugh is fulfillment. Every smile is given with gratitude and love for you. Love for people, love for those who are struggling, love for those who are winning, love for those who are stuck in between. It is all for a purpose. And as I sit here thinking, I understand how the puzzle comes together. I understand the pieces. I understand the missing pieces. Some see missing pieces as things out of order, but they're not. They're just things to come. So today, remember to be grateful. Remember to be present. Remember to be understanding, willing, caring, loving, no matter what. Life is all about manifesting. Life is all about claiming your reality. What you see is your future. Believe that. Understand that you deserve that. God didn't put you here to not be deserving or worthy of a great life. So no matter where you are, if you are low, if you are high, if you are too high, if you are too low, or even if you're right in the middle, understand to be grateful. Understand that this life is to be lived and to be lived fully. No matter what, never let anybody make you feel as if you aren't worthy. Never make anybody make you feel that you aren't great. You are great. People will try to bring you down. People will try to say things against you. People will make accusations. People will lie only to bring your vibration down. But honey, vibrate. Vibrate high. Vibrate loud. Never let anybody knock you down. You know, sometimes when people do things horrible to you or say things mean to you or criticize you and condemn you, it's only something within them that they aren't good with. And guess what? That's a personal problem. But we pray for them and we ask that they receive the help that they get and that they live the best life that they deserve. And that's all we can do, is move forward, give positive vibes, motivate, encourage, and just be yourself. Be yourself no matter what. No matter what anybody says, be you. Do you.